The CULPRIT sits and stares in his face. He knows he'll never get out of his face.